It's small and rocky, bow and a tree, but they're all getting good positions to watch. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Pam Utrebov and Laurie Schickel are from Beaver Run Arena, Equimania Freestyle Show. The show that they typically do is about 2.5 hours of action-packed musical equine performance consisting of a beautiful parade of breeds program and many special presentations, plus a drill team that consists of all different breeds of horses, and the riders are from all different backgrounds. Tonight, Pam and Laurie are here with their Belgians, Merritt and Belle, to show you their program that they perform in the parade of breeds. They'll be showcasing their Belgians. The Belgian is the largest breed of draft equine in the world, often towering over 18 hands and weighing over a ton. They are sorrel, chestnut, or red roan in color, with thick white manes and tails and feathering on their lower legs. History shows the Belgian is a direct descendant of the great horse of medieval times. The Belgian, as the name implies, is a native to the country of Belgium. The changes made by American breeders have developed a horse with far more style, particularly in the head and neck. The modern Belgian is still a great worker and has become an excellent wagon horse. The fact that the Belgians are equally effective in pulling competitions as in hitch competitions says a lot for the breed, but don't leave them out as a riding horse. Believe it or not, under saddle, they have the ability to show the grace and agility of a dressage horse. Ladies and gentlemen, the Belgian horse.